Hallo, herzlich willkommen zu einer neuen Folge von SmackDown Chat Your Mouth, Folge 32, heute nur Mercy 2003. Varys, Jeff Hardy, Navi Divas, Vince McMahon und The Flag oder Tag Team Championship. Und da habe ich wieder zwei Matches, Billy vs. Matt Hardy, Jeff Hardy vs. Chris Benoit, Jeff Hardy, Navi Divas, Vince McMahon und The Flag. Jeff, I knew you would be the one. It's going to be the historical night tonight, definitely. I will see you later on in the main event then. Oh, but I will win it, not you. That is, I'm really screwed. Well, what are you gonna do tonight, Jeff? I'll do whatever you want me to do. It's up to you. No, but. Ich bin Jeff Hardy, aber vorher verteidige ich nochmal den Undisputed Teil. Den Undisputed Teil muss ich verteidigen, aber den Jugend Teil ist. Lol, Metall von den Hardware Champions. Und jetzt werde ich meinen Undisputed Teil verteidigen. Tag Team Title Match. Sie ist eben schon gemacht, ich hoffe, das ist ein Turnier. Lol.
And the partner, Rick Flair.
Lol, der fällt hier noch der Wurf. Alle Tastenschrank hast du noch im Schrank.
Immer nur mit.
Jeff Hardy and Rob Van Dam. Jetzt halte ich drei Gürtel. European Title, Undisputed Title, Tag Team Title jetzt.
I don't even know what's going on!
What the hell did you do? This is treason. I've got two words for you. You're fired! What's this song, King? Oh no, Mrs. Linda McMahon, it's like deja vu. Miss, you really disappointed me. The people don't want to see this corruption. And Drake, you need to grow up. Also, as CEO of the WWE, Stone Cold Randy, come back to the WWE. I want WWE to be back to its old flair of Survivor Series. It will be the end of this battle. One more thing, Jeff, I hope you will find out what you really have to do. Did you hear that, King? Mrs. McMahon just said things straight. We are finally going to get some honor back in the WWE. Well, you don't know yet, Drew, but I'll tell you this. Survivor Series is gonna be one hell of a show.
Jo?
Ja, stimmt, unlucky attire, items from No Mercy, Shawn Michaels attire, Stephanie McMahon's attire, Rikishi's attire, Reverend Demon's attire und Molly Holly's attire. Nehmen wir Shawn Michaels attire. November 1st, week of 2003. The road to the Wild US begins now. Cage and Nato tag team escape only The Rock and Metalli vs. Booker T and Goldust. Submission single match. Cashier vs. Kane, Jeff Hardy vs. Hollywood Hulk Hogan. The reason why you won the title match was just for the belt, right?
Okay.
Hey Jeff, this month we'll be heading to the English for Brooklyn and we really would like to come since you're the European champion. The English fans were extremely excited to have you there. I'll talk to you later. Jetzt soll ich meinen European Title wieder verteidigen oder was? The Rock and Meta back in the Booker T on Goldust. Here given Chris Jericho and here given natürlich the Triple Champion, the Undisputed Champion, the European Champion and the Tag Team Champion Jeff Hardy.
Thank you.
bam, bam. Hogan is continuing the assault after the match. He's under orders from the owner. Yeah, wie immer. What? Stone Cold is back! What? Hey, I thought he was fired. Remember, Linda McMahon had come back. Stone Cold back again in the WWE. Look at this. A double suplex, and again, fighting with Jeff. Stone Cold has come back to the WWE. When I was the one who let him fired. Because I've been in years in a match. Aber Rebellion in 2003. Das war's für diese Folge. Bis zur nächsten Folge. Tschüss. Bis dann.